everybody.
Hey guys, this is Ryan here with Bassmaster Burton Fishing, and Lily wanted to tell everybody hello. And so here she is. You want to say hello to everybody?
Hello everybody.
All right, there you go, baby.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna be throwing today is just a green pumpkin Cinco. I think it's a 297 green pumpkin on a straight shank. I think it's a 3-aught hook with a 1/8-ounce bullet head weight. And I'm gonna give this a try and see what happens. Alright guys, in the old Cinco. Hit it right about as soon as it came out of the water. They love this thing. There you go, first one of the day. Another one, guys. I love fishing Cincos, but they do not last. I don't know why, but the Gary Yamamoto brands are probably one of the best ones to use, but for some reason they don't last long. Bass number two. Cinco. And bass number three. Little bitty one, guys. All right, this is day two of this video, and I got the living legend, Mr. Kyle Pillars.
What's going on, everybody?
See if we can get on some fish today.
I got one. I didn't even feel him hit it. I didn't even know he even bit it.
on the board. Hey, come on now. You got to show your pretty face to the camera.
That is a pretty looking fish.
Yeah, he's not bad. All right. Fish number one.
Yeah.
I didn't even know he had it. And then a solid line just starts.
Check out that bass, y'all. Hook fell right out of its mouth. Big old solid bass. Beautiful fish. Look at that. Look at the mouth in that one. All right, guys, beautiful fish, big one, big old fish.
There he is again.
Dude. as it hits the water.
Really?
As soon as it hits the water, you can fish top water right here and they pop up on it. Cinco, guys, hard to beat. What is this man doing over here? What is this man doing? What is he doing? I mean, guys, sometimes you just gotta do what it takes. You just gotta do what it takes. Another little chunk of bunker. Not a bad one, guys. I'm gonna release him. Alright, guys. So, the rod and reel I've been using for this entire video is a Daiwa Tatula CT reel, 6-3-1 gear ratio, super slow. I usually fish like crankbaits and stuff with it. And I'm using a Bass Pro Johnny Morris Carbon Light 2.0 rod. They come with a 10-year warranty. I think they're like 120 bucks. This thing is super ultra light. It is really good for your money. And I love this rod. I own another one at the house, a 7-3 heavy. And I just like how light they are and so sensitive. But yep, still fishing the Gary Yamamoto green 297 green pumpkin Cinco, and they have been destroying that thing today. So that's the setup I'm using for this video. Small one, guys. Switch to a black and blue Cinco. Sun's starting to go down, so not that that always really matters, but always try to use something darker when nighttime's coming. There we go, guys. Not a bad one. It's a keeper bass.
Nice solid one. Let him go into the wild so he can get bigger.
All right, this is a little baby, and Lily, Arthur, and Warner, this is for you since y'all are my babies. Daddy loves you. All right, guys, that's it for the channel tonight. If you enjoyed the video, smash the thumbs up, hit subscribe. Everything on this video, all the fish that were caught on it were caught on a Cinco. So that shows you how good they are. Even though they're cheap, like, they don't stay together very well, but they are very, very good. So anyways, I'm gonna go fun fishing for a little while. If I get anything good, I'll put it on the video. But thank you for tuning in to Bassmaster Burton, and I will see you guys later. Peace.